Have you ever wondered how many kilometers are in a light year? No, it's not a trick question. It's a fascinating exploration into the vastness of our universe. Now, before you start thinking about time travel or sci-fi movies, let's clarify something. A light year is a unit of distance, not time. Yes, you heard that right. It's a cosmic measure that gives us an idea of just how colossal the universe is. It represents the total distance that light, zipping along at a mind-boggling speed of around 300,000 kilometers per second, can travel in 1 year. That's faster than anything we could possibly imagine. So imagine this. If light, the fastest thing in the universe, can travel 300,000 kilometers in just 1 second, just think about how far it can go in a year. Now, you might be thinking, how do we convert a light year into kilometers? Well, let's put our thinking caps on and dive right into it. You see, a light year is not a measure of time, but a measure of distance. It's the distance that light, zipping along at a mind-boggling 300,000 kilometers per second, can travel in a single year. Now, to crunch those cosmic numbers, we multiply the speed of light by the number of seconds in a year. So we take that speed of light, 300,000 kilometers per second, and multiply it by 60 seconds in a minute. Then, we multiply that by another 60 for the minutes in an hour, and by 24 for the hours in a day. Finally, we multiply it by 365 for the number of days in a year. And the grand total is, brace yourselves, folks! So how many kilometers are in a light year? Prepare to have your minds blown. A light year, the distance that light travels in 1 year, is approximately 9.46 trillion kilometers. Yes, you heard that right. Trillion with a T. This unfathomably vast distance gives us a glimpse into the enormity of the universe. It's like trying to comprehend the number of grains of sand on a beach, but on a cosmic scale. To put things into perspective, consider this. The closest star to us, Proxima Centauri, is about 4.24 light-years away. That translates to roughly 40 trillion kilometers. Imagine, the nearest star is 40 trillion kilometers away, and that's just our next-door cosmic neighbor. That's a cosmic road trip for sure. So next time you look up at the night sky, remember, you're staring into an incredibly vast universe. And remember to subscribe for more fascinating science insights.